Ready with the 3-1 pitch. And it's drilled down the right field line. That ball is up. It is hooking and it is fair and gone. A home run for Martinez. Into Utah Street, out beyond the right field wall. It was a laser. Victor hits his third.
Going that.
Hey, there's a drive, this time into deep left field. That ball is up and it is gone. Back to back jacks.
We had quite a few big flies in last night's game, and you talked about this during the broadcast last night, the fact that this ballpark right here, on average, yields as many home runs as any yard in baseball.
Here's the 2-1. High fly ball, left center field. Jones on the run, still going back. It's carrying, it's out, and we've gone back to back to back. Four to one, Tigers. And Tuiasosopo is hit, and Hammel's been thrown out of the game. Hunter Wendelstedt took absolutely no time to throw him out of the game, and Hammel, now come on, this just looks bad. He's denying
no it. Doubt that's on. Weak on Hamill's part.
You've just given up three straight homers and you're gonna argue this weak. Swinging a drive to left field out of line, it's up and gone. It's a grand slam for Miguel Cabrera, who delivers an exclamation point here in the fourth.
You just knew it was going to happen because McFarland really has nothing in his arsenal and that he can get Miguel out with in the strike zone. The count being 3-2, he was forced into throwing him a strike.
Welcome to June, Miguel, after a tremendous May. It is 9-1 Detroit.